So an object, I mean in fact two objects, are dropped from the same height. The first one is dropped. After the first one is dropped, 1 second later the second one is dropped. So after 2 seconds of the fall of the second one, what is the distance between 1 and 2? See, if the first one is dropped, by the time 1 second got over, the first one would have come here, the second one is yet to be dropped. Once the second one is dropped, suppose the second one fell for 2 seconds and reached here, it would have gotten here, because in the 2 seconds it comes from here to here, this would have come here. So what is the distance between them, this distance between them? That's the question. So let us try. After the first second, the stone is here. The second one is dropped. It fell for 2 seconds. In 2 seconds, the second one come from here to here, but at the same time, the first one come from here to here. What is this distance between the first one and the second one? That is the question. So how to do that? Overall, if you look at it, this has fallen for 2 seconds. It has first fell for 1 second and then 2 more seconds. So the first one fell for 3 seconds, second one fell for 2 seconds. If you find that difference is our answer. So the distance or distance have fallen by 2 is h2. Distance, the total distance traveled by the first one is h1. So because both are moving under gravity, s is equal to ut plus half at square is the equation for displacement. So the first one, h1, have fallen for a total of 3 seconds. So h1 equal to, u is 0 for both the cases, both the objects are dropped, so u equal to 0. So half g, and the first one have totally taken 3 seconds. So that is 9g by 2 is the total distance traveled by the first one. What about the total distance traveled by the second one? It has just fallen for 2 seconds. So half g into 2 square, which is nothing but 4g by 2. So the total, the difference in distances covered equal to the distance between them. So the distance between them is h1 minus h2. So 9g by 2 minus 4g by 2, that is 5g by 2. If we take roughly g as 10, so it is 50 by 2, that is equal to 25 meters. So the distance between the two objects, I mean object 1 and 2, after the fall of the second object is 25 meters.